Okay, the purpose of this video is to review the Ray-Ban Wayfarer, not as the normal sunglasses, but as just the frame. And one of the things I've struggled with since I was a young man is imperfect vision and having to wear either glasses or contact lenses all the time. And I know when Christ returns, or if I die before he gets here, my body will be resurrected. And I'll be given eyes that work really well. But for the rest of my time on earth, I may well have to wear glasses. And as I've gotten older, my eyes have gradually gotten worse. But one of the things I noticed when I was much younger in college is that the Ray-Ban Wayfarer frames were nearly indestructible. So when I finally had a pair of prescription sunglasses made, I got them done in the Wayfarer frames, mostly because they looked cool, but then I realized that I could play basketball outside, and with all the stuff that goes on the basketball court, they weren't getting damaged. I also noticed in all my other outdoor activities, mountain bike riding, just the rough and tumble stuff that a young man does. And later on, I became a farmer, I became an outdoorsman, I got into fishing. The kind of plastic that's used in the Wayfarer frames is just really, really tough. My two sons also have Ray-Ban Wayfarer frames with the prescription lenses, and they just hold up. They don't break. I could have this pair of frames, have a pair of clear lenses put in them, and then my prescription changes a couple years later. I go back and have new lenses put in the same frames because they're so tough, they just last and last and last. And when I compliment my wife and I say, "Hey, honey, you look great in those Ray-Ban Wayfarers," she says, "Everybody looks great in Ray-Ban Wayfarers." And that's particularly true of the sunglasses. The clear glasses give you a little more Coke bottle or kind of a geeky, studious look. But we've learned to live with how we look in the geekier looking frames, and that's fine. But what we want is something that's cost effective. Now, the way that we get these is we just buy the regular sunglasses in whatever, there's some different sizing things and some different style things, even though they're all Ray-Ban Wayfarers. We buy the regular sunglasses. We take them to the optician, and we go to the eye doctor, we get a prescription, and we're going to have the glasses made. And we just give them the frames and we say, "Hey, this is what I want. Here's my prescription. Make me a pair of sunglasses." And these I like a lot. These are from Sam's Club Optical. And they're tinted gray, of course, to make them sunglasses. But these are the ones that have polycarbonate lenses in them, and they are also polarized. And if you do a whole lot of fishing, you know that polarized sunglasses is what you want. These here happen to be the lineless bifocals that I also had made at the Sam's Club Optical. And they took a little while to get used to them, but now that I'm used to them, I really like them a lot. There are some optical places that have refused to put the prescription lenses in the frames. I guess maybe they want to sell us their own frames or whatever their reasoning may be. That's not a big deal. When we found a place that won't put the prescription lenses in the Ray-Ban frames for us, we just go to another place, and somewhere else is willing to take our money or our insurance company's money and make us the glasses that we want. But we've been very pleased with the Wayfarer frames and prescription glasses.